purified biodiesel, which can be used in our truck, in our van, and so on. And the purity that we produce is 97% or better. So it's very good biodiesel.
The most that I've learned is from the Satya Sai University, sorry, school, where we learn about, you know, how we produce renewable energy with a very easy method. Actually, even a 5-year-old can learn how to do it. So it actually helped us to think of, you know, practical ideas that could help the community in the future. You know, even, you know, it gives us inspiration to do this kind of stuff.
Well, overall, it's good. We made visits to Chulalongkorn University. We visited the BTS transit system and the Satya Sai School, and it was very informative. We get to look at Bangkok's infrastructures and few buildings and bridges. It was very, very nice.
Joining this study tour actually gave me a very good exposure, like being in a group, going to many places, and I learned a lot of things, like in Chulalongkorn University, how is the education system there. I mean, the top university in Thailand, and it's a good hospitality was given there. And apart from that, a lot of things I learned in Satya Sai Center, where one of the important things that still in my mind is they want to teach the students to be good, not to be clever. I mean, like, that is what to be nurtured into a young kids for a better future. And I hope if I have an opportunity again to join this kind of study tour in coming future, I will definitely join and recommend my friends to come and join also. Thank you.
From this study tour, I've learned many things, like how to make use of wasting into electricity. You can generate electricity from the waste, and even you can produce methane gas and so many other stuff. There is also one trip called BTS, and in that trip I learned how to cooperate, how to communicate with others, how to do work in a group.
So we liked the trip. We were so happy and excited. We found new friends. Our connections get stronger, and everything was fine. And if university have another trip like this,
I'm definitely going.
Yeah,
I'm definitely going. I'm gonna recommend this to every single one of my friends here in
FEQS. FEQS, okay.
Yes, and I think we're gonna love it.
Yeah, we're gonna love it.
Next trip to see.
Next trip gonna be even more better, I think. I mean, and if it's Japan, I'll definitely go. Okay, thank you.
Goodbye.